Bonsoir à tous. Là, on est sur Party Hard. Donc, on va se faire un petit délire. Hein. On va recommencer depuis le début. Enfin, j'ai pas été très loin. Hein. J'ai joué 5 minutes.
My name is Inspector John West. I was...
Take your time, Mr. West. Deep breaths. You want a drink?
Whiskey. Hold the rocks.
Hold the rocks? Hilarious, Mr. West.
Fuck you. My name is Inspector John West. I was the officer in command on the Party Hard killings.
Can you describe to me exactly what the Party Hard killings were?
They were a series of murders strung across the U.S. during the autumn break of 2000, exclusively taking place in and around house parties, rooftop parties, cruise parties, you name it. This guy was there, stabbing his way through the crowds.
And what was the motive, Mr. West?
This guy... he just wanted some peace and quiet.
Maybe you should start from the beginning, Inspector. It might give us a better idea of where this all went so wrong.
One of my officers responded to a call near North Beach. It was the end of April, so typically a bunch of the college kids in the area were getting hammered instead of prepping for their finals. If only the stupid bastards knew.
Donc... Oh, y'en a un qui est parti au feu là. Qui m'ont payé, j'ai pas tout saisi. Non, tu veux commettre des meurtres, mais sans te faire attraper, quoi. Non, là, y'en a un qui crame. Genre, tu bouscules et tac-tac.
Stop.
show, Slipper. Find my tree! Non, on peut pas courir. Allez, je... Oh, je suis vex. Voilà, plié. Bon, bah, c'était pour vous montrer, ça va, ouais, il est fun, hein. Wow, y a un cheval, ça, c'est de la putain de soirée, mon gars. Bon, bah, bonne soirée à tous. C'était bien fun, en tout cas.